time is it?
It's 12 o'clock.
Can it be 12 o'clock? It was 12 o'clock 2 hours ago.
If you feel the need to text or email someone during the year-end video, don't do it. Don't be a Tommy Texter. Please turn off your phones now.
Like I said, I'm hip to the groove. I don't even know how to say it.
Yes.
Yes.
That is a past sentence of yes. So something that you had agreed to in the past. Not yes, but yes.
That's when you really want to say yes, but you're not sure, so you pause in the middle of the word.
Yes. No, not even close.
I think it means like yes with an exclamation mark. Like, this is really cool.
Making that up.
Shade.
Shade? Man, I throw shade all the time. You got sunglasses on, that's why. You wear your sunglasses at night.
Kind of self-explanatory, I think. It means not sunny.
Just throwing like daggers and giving them like dirty looks.
Just like the guy in the hallway that has really awesome hair and he's like shading everyone else around because he looks so good.
Shade to me means that something that you want to cover yourself from a lot of heat.
Oh, to give him the cold shoulder.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Thirsty.
I'm guessing you need aqua.
I'm thirsty for some real definitions here because I'm not on point here.
When you really want something?
I think this is what Mr. Tabone is at the end of the day.
Thirsty for knowledge because you're students. When you really, 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 really need like a tall glass of just a boyfriend or a girlfriend.
Turnt.
I think that's just misspelled.
Turnt.
That is a Shakespearean word to mean that I'm churning. Mm-hmm. That's what it means.
This is when you don't know how to say turned properly.
I'm churned to the party.
I'm down with it.
He turned the corner? No. I would have to say, I don't know. I have no clue. I'm embarrassed.
Okay, but I'm wrong.
On fleek.
On fleek.
On fleek?
On fleek?
First off, this one just came on. It's the stupidest one ever. They're on fire?
Okay, on fleek to me means that, hey, we're ready to board the ship. The ship is called fleek. Everybody on fleek. And so we're ready to roll.
On the mark. You're doing it right. It's all good.
Fleek? Fleek is not even. This is tough stuff. I hope you don't use this.
The auditorium chair is not a footrest. Every time you kick the seat in front of you, it's annoying. Don't be a Susie seat kicker. Let everyone enjoy the show.
My favorite Celtic moment of 2016 is probably my first day of work. Mr. Piccioni met me at the door before the bell rang, took me on a really quick tour, and I saw the beautiful chapel and I thought, wow, this is gorgeous and I'm home. VR, I thank you. It's a great place to be.
My favorite Celtic moment of 2016 is when I was able to go on the Chicago trip and document the whole entire thing.
Mr. Tabone found it out that I have perfect pitch.
My favorite Celtic moment of 2016 is pulling off the Celtic print.
My favorite Celtic moment of 2016 is probably the first track meeting.
One of my favorite Celtic memories of 2016 was when the reptile guy came in to visit the science classes.
Here. This is Danny. I'm Sandy. It's a good time. diversity.
Performing at the Expression Gallows.
Mr. Brightside, keep on hoping, can't find the ocean.
Oscar night.
What's up, BR?
The CEO of Bollywood.
I love prom, it's A1.
We didn't get tomatoes thrown at us, so that was good.
Yeah.
And remember to say hi to my brother Sean later.
Ew.
My name is Sean.
That was the best.
Robotics Worlds at St. Louis.
Athletic Council 2016.
School dances.
Basically Cinderella.
Neon Knights.
School clubs.
And being involved in student council.
School trips.
Thank you, Cable 14.
March for Life 2016.
School spirit.
We are
BR!
We are
BR!
Hey BR, it's Citrino here. I want to take this opportunity to thank all WRBR crew members coming in every day at 7:30 to produce a new show. Thank you so much for all your hard work. To my YEV crew members, you've made this year so much fun and memorable with your bizarre scripts, storyboarding, and shoot dates. I had a great time. Thanks so much for the memories.
Thanks, BR Celtics.
Thanks, BR.
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 Year-end video 2016.
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 Year-end
video 2016.
Year-end
video
2016.
Year-end
video
2016.
No one told you life was gonna be this way. Job's a joke, you broke, your love life's the old way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, week, your month, even your year. But I'll be there for you.
What up, peeps? It's your boy Wedgeman here. Me and my team of researchers went to my local school to figure out what the next viral dance move will be.
I'm on a mission to find the next viral dance move. So I went to Bishop Ryan Catholic Secondary School to see what swaggy moves they have.
Yeah, let's find the next viral dance move.
Viral dance move?
Come up with something right now.
You know what I mean? Like, we had the fitness class and we had, you know, the fusion dance. Yo, hold that for me real quick.
What?
Wow, Ethan.
Right here in the mean streets of BR. Would you help us come up with the next new viral dance move for the world world?
The Running Man?
No, that exists.
Yeah.
A new one. Come up with something, go. Get it trending. Get it trending. This is better. Get it trending.
Trending, yeah.
Worldwide trending, Twitter.
How we doing?
Good.
Great. Can we help us find the next viral dance move?
Why?
Can you at least react to my viral dance move?
Sure.
Can I yell my microphone? Ready?
Wow, Ethan.
Everybody's gonna be doing that in a month.
It was amazing.
Yeah, that was great.
Fulfill your dreams.
Always. Alright. Hey, dude.
Hi.
Can we help us find the next viral dance move?
No.
Excuse me, sir. Would you help us come up with the next new viral dance move?
No. Please leave.
Wow, Ethan.
Get it trending now. The Wiggler.
Wow, Ethan.
Bad karma.
So, how's it
going?
This is going pretty good. How about you?
What are you using there?
Oh, comb. What are you? Curling iron.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. See, you just stick it right here. And that
oh.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Bad karma.
Oh my gosh! Oh man. We got a party pooper here. Oh my gosh!
Oh boy!
Oh my gosh!
Sylvia for Anchor 2K15.
Oh my gosh! I don't know what's going on here. Holy moly!
We're hijacking this interview.
I'm here now. I'm the interviewer.
Men, 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 manly men.
Never gonna make it to school on time.
We need a game plan.
If we're gonna make it to school on time, we're gonna need to build a catapult. And since the school is about 600 meters away, we need to reach a velocity of at least 120 meters per second at a 45 degree angle. And if my calculations are correct, we should land into Mr. Betts' Jeep with 2 minutes to spare.
This is a terrible plan.
What do you mean it's a terrible plan?
What do you mean? It's the terrible plan!
Well, then you come up with a better one!
I don't know!
How are we gonna get to the school in 5 minutes?
We're not gonna get there! Okay, you know what?
Erin, if I don't make it, tell my mom I love her.
Okay, I'm leaving!
What are you doing?
I'm leaving! Follow me if you want!
Tony, you can't do that! Tony!
Yep, no plan was a great plan, genius.
Okay, how bad could this be? Maybe we'll even have time to get coffee.
Sure, we will.
Okay, let's go.
On time.
What do you mean, April? The doors are right there.
You're never gonna make it to school on time.
What's going on? What's wrong with you guys? Why are you wearing something different? Why is my finger broken? Where's my backpack? And where are my braces?
You're never gonna make it to school on time.
Show's
about to start.
That's better.
It's Minute to Win It.
The game begins in 3, 2.
Our first Minute to Win It contestant is BR's enthusiastic educational assistant, Mr. Radigan.
Paper Dragon. In this challenge, the contestant will recreate the rhythmic gymnastic Olympic event using party streamers. Swinging their arms in a rapid and continuous windmill motion, the player must completely unwind a pair of streamer rolls. If a streamer is torn in half, the player may pick it up and continue. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination. The game begins in 3, 2, 1...
Second contestant today will be Tyler Mahalix, known around BR as a magic enthusiast. Tyler will be throwing himself into this challenge. Let's take a look.
Card Ninja. The distance record for throwing a playing card is just over 216 feet. In this challenge, the contestant must throw them for accuracy as they attempt to stick a card into half a watermelon. This must be done once. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.
Absolutely. Awesome. Okay, I got this.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1...
Hey guys, I'm Zach.
I'm Ashley.
And I'm Laura.
We set up a prank,
and what happened was...
So with our prank, we had 3 hidden cameras and picked a group randomly of grade 10 students. And we may or may not have told them we lost their literacy test. Let's see how this works.
Just have a seat here. We had a little issue.
Lucas Bailey.
I just need you to take a seat.
Nelson Cabisoso.
Pretty casual today, huh?
No? I got called out of gym.
Julia Giannini.
Julia?
Welcome to the dinner table.
Yeah. don't touch anything.
Tell me I have to bring this again.
Well,
this is so good. I would jump off a cliff.
There's some good.
Did I fail or something?
Just hang on, we'll get.
I was just everybody
at once.
I was just Mr. Paul Marys, he was like. Yeah, I got a call.
No, like
you gotta come to the conference room. And my face went red. I'm like,
what did I do? I didn't find
Derek.
Derek Raposo.
Grab a seat, Derek. Did you bring up the pen, Derek?
No, I didn't.
Okay, just grab one. For
like, I actually thought I did good on this. Like, I better not have to rewrite it.
I tried hard on that test.
Yeah, me too.
You're using big words.
I felt
me too.
Alisa.
Yeah, Alisa and Erica.
I'm addicted to Grey's Anatomy. Like, sure. I'm addicted.
The announcements on the TV, I was like,
Laura, you're right there.
Okay, good. The literacy test is over. That happened.
Alisa.
Alisa, grab a seat where you...
Lisa Mejia.
Here,
where you see your name.
Your chair.
Exactly.
I was making my gargoyle.
I'm in history.
Do you watch this?
Why are you showing me this?
Do you watch it?
Like, you're
watching
it now?
I'm gonna work with Grey's Anatomy.
I actually am.
Watch yours be a question on it. Oh, my name is.
But if they're like, oh, you need one more question to pass, and then they
get. And then you fail the question, and
then you should tell us why we're here.
Oh, yeah. So some good news, bad news. EQAO, as you know, is literacy test. You guys wrote it last day of March. It's not about you passing or failing, but they think they might have misplaced or misscanned.
Oh, I told you guys right.
They think.
But like, we have to rewrite it now.
You got to kind of rewrite it now. Like, I got to get it into EQAO, like, by 4:00.
Oh, oh wait, like, are we?
Don't feel too bad, because I got to drive to Toronto and get this thing. And we'll see. Hopefully, like I said, they'll come to me by the end of May and say, you know what, we have it all.
There's no essay in here.
We have it all, but just in case they don't, we gotta work through it. At 12, right?
Listen, guys.
It was good.
I say we protest.
Yeah. Bad for Erica. Erica's gonna come here crying.
She's gonna be so heartbroken.
See if she has
give me a cold, mom.
See if she has a.
So you probably just left that.
Guys, I'm really not in the mood to start writing.
Camera, shut up.
You know what plied means?
I don't know what plied means either. It's like,
does anyone know
weird?
520, 55, 33.
What? What? Same numbers.
See, random.
I miss my art class.
I miss my parents class. Like, blame me.
The news report.
I can't write.
I've got to do that. Like, you just use your imagination to make something up. I need to get back to that gargoyle. It's my art class.
Like, should we, like, you actually think we, like, if we all just didn't do it, though? What do you think?
What do you think?
Because I don't want, why would we want to do it?
Yours isn't even long.
Okay, but like, okay.
Well, like,
this,
I've already
like,
finished,
this,
so
this
like.
This question, like, okay, like, answer this. Like, this question, on a scale of 1 to 10, how good do you think our prank was?
You're so.
Wow. That camera's on. We got a camera over there, and we got a camera when you watch.
Camera where?
Are you serious?
Oh my god. Wait, where's the other camera?
The plant when you guys walked in.
Just me. Who else was in on it?
Alright, this is BR Carpool Karaoke. Take one. You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. And I know when you're all I'm doing. That can only mean one thing. I'm talking bacon on my toes.
Taxi man turned on the radio, and it changed his song.
burned you with all that junk. All that junk inside your trunk.
Check it out.
Girl, look at that body. I work out.
First, let me tell you the directions. What? 4. Takeaway 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Takeaway. What's 6? Takeaway 1.
1.
No, you take away. So you take away 1 out of 6. How much does it equal? 10 minus 1?
I don't know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nope. Take away 1. How much is this?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 8 and 1 more. And add 1 more. How many does it equal?
1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1. It makes 9. See how you take away? You take away 1 and it equals
1.
Mm-hmm. Do you get it now?
Yes.
Hi, where's Miss Johnson?
Oh, she's sick today. I'm Mrs. Leone. I'll be your substitute teacher. Which one of you is George?
I am.
And I'm Ashley.
Okay, take a seat. Today we're going to be working out of Chapter 5 of To Kill a Mockingbird. Show of hands, who did the homework? Avenue?
No, sorry.
Okay, that's a 0.
Dude!
What, am I going to lie?
You just lied 10 seconds ago.
George, keep it down. You already have detention after school today.
What, I do?
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Okay. 1 hour after school today.
Well, can I postpone it?
No, it's 1 hour after school.
Well, I hope I learned my lesson.
Yeah, man, pull together.
By the way, your teacher said you have the highest mark in the class.
Oh, sweet!
Great job!
Don't you think she'd save those?
Excuse me for the interruption, but George Ferris, your bike is parked on a kitten.
Come on, man!
Guys!
Guys! I wouldn't want to be you right now.
You are me right now! That's it, I'm done. I'm Ashley Avenue.
Do I look like an idiot?
What?
I'm a substitute teacher. That's the oldest trick in the book. Now, 2 hours detention.
What? Guys, back me up. I'm actually Avenue.
Then why are you sitting in George's seat?
And being George is not police.
Being a whiny pimple like George.
Dude, help me out.
I can't go back, man. I started a new life.
My life!
You're out, Beano. You sense it.
What could have been me? Listen, Dish, it's been a huge misunderstanding.
Which one of you is George Ferris?
George Ferris, you're under arrest for murder of 30 people.
What?
Okay, that surprises me.
All in the last 10 minutes.
How is it even possible?
George Ferris, you're no son of mine.
I know, that's your son.
Oh, hey, Avenue.
Hi, Mrs. Ferris.
Throw him in a cell till the end of days.
Sorry, ma'am, but the primer is said to drop him off in the Sahara without a parachute.
Good! Destroy George!
No!
Destroy
no.
George! Destroy George!
Celtics, please say your own name, or you might be finding a substitute for...
yourself.
People let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person.
Is it Aquarius? I'll take that as a no.
Landy's a Cancer.
Yeah.
Ready?
No. Just let it stick there. Okay. Jenna's is an Aquarius.
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy.
Aquarius.
Babe!
I have to!
I have a pretty-
Put your- Libra.
Hey!
It is October 23rd, 1999.
Okay, you got the month and the year
27,
right.
27.
You already said 27, it. No.
27.
Okay, fine.
27.
All right.
Okay, June 30th, 1998.
Yeah.
Lamby's birthday is July 29th.
What year?
1947.
All right, Jenna's birthday is February the 16th. 16th? 2000. Year 2000.
Oh no. Oh no. I forget yours. Oh, well, I'm gonna get creamed.
July 8th?
Shoot. July 8th?
I don't think he's ever mentioned allergies before.
Well, then what are they?
None.
Very good.
Yes!
Doesn't have any?
Yeah.
Yes!
No, Lamby doesn't have any allergies.
That's true. I'm only allergic to gross boys. Jenna is allergic to peanuts. Coconut.
That's
it.
Peanuts
and coconut.
Felicia. Totally. I don't know. I have no idea.
My friend. Joseph's middle name. Joseph. J-Man. Dude. That's my answer.
Final answer?
I don't know.
Lamby doesn't have a middle name.
I have to say her full name. Jenna Marie Villarosa?
Yeah. That's
yeah.
Right.
Luke!
Nope.
Just crazy.
And you broke another plate.
How many middle names do you have?
Two.
It's very common.
Is it? James?
No.
Oh, wait, oh!
You idiot.
Maybe they're blue.
Let me look at those dark eyes. If they're dark, then they'll probably be brown.
There you go!
Olivia's brown eyes.
Jenna's eyes are also dark brown.
Wow.
Asians!
Did I write anything?
Oh yeah, you wrote something, but I don't know what to say.
Okay, you know what? I kind of think pop.
No.
What is it? You put rock?
I didn't know. What the?
Ah, my ear.
I think Lamby might have chosen pop.
Dun, dun, dun. I chose alternative.
That's what I was thinking you chose, but then I was thinking Victorious.
Wait, let's do it at the same time. I think Jenna's favorite, or just the one she chose, is rap.
Yeah.
How do I?
Okay.
Hold hands.
Why?
So it's cute. Ready? One, two, three.
Queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool.
How about you?
Oh, I just posted a Throwback Thursday.
Once I was 7 years old.
Cool. I just posted one from
when I was 17.
Man, those were the days.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
Hey, speaking of that,
do you recall not long ago when you would walk on the sidewalk?
Yeah, that was like 20 minutes ago when we were walking into
work.
I just said that. Stop copying me.
Hey!
Why you gotta be so rude?
Now I'm not trying to be rude. What do you mean? Is it too late now to say sorry? Sorry.
Just feels good to get that off my chest.
So you got any big plans this weekend?
I think I'm gonna go to Home Depot, check out the lighting section, and
Wow, that sounds like reckless behavior. That's really dangerous, man.
Well, what can I say?
Something about you makes me feel like a dangerous woman.
What are you up to this week?
Well, I think I'm gonna go to the beach because
Well, you don't have to hope any longer.
Oh, sweet! Can we build
sandcastle?
Let's do it.
Great. Saturday?
Perfect. See ya.
Bye, bye, bye.
Can you state your name for the record?
Last name ever. First name greatest.
That's not what I meant.
This is Liam. Liam is 16 years old. He's been addicted to Drake ever since he was 10, when he was given his first Drake CD for Christmas. Since then, he was instantly hooked on what Liam calls Drake's fire beats.
I love everything about Drake. His message behind the songs, the beat, the rhythm, just everything. I've listened to Drake while working out, sleeping, watching TV, pretty much everything I do. I do it while listening to Drake.
Blaring the siren.
surround sound again. We got him great headphones, but it's not the same, Mom. Turn it down! Turn... That music is permeating this house like secondhand smoke. When you're standing beside somebody that just stinks of cigarettes, at least you only have to deal with it for a minute or so. But when I'm at the grocery store in line and I absentmindedly start humming Hotline Bling, everybody starts and they all start looking at me with contempt. He has no idea what this addiction of his is doing to this family.
All right, this is my room. I mean, it's nice. It's small, but it's nice. This is my idol right here, Drake. I made a whole shrine about him. I mean, look at him. Just... And after a long day, I just like to lie down, put my headphones on, and look at my shrine. All right, let's go.
I've dedicated myself to becoming more like Drake every day. I usually listen to his music on my headphones and practice voice acting to sound more like him.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. While they go to Georgia City, that doesn't sound right.
Liam is so dependent on Drake that if he doesn't get his usual daily fix, he breaks down and the withdrawal starts to take over.
That's why I never cut onions on a baby chain.
Future? Kendrick Lamar? Meek Mill?
Am I boxed out? One dance? Oh my sick God!
Liam's addiction has interfered with many aspects of his life, especially his social life.
I remember back in 2010, me and Liam went to the water park. We heard Drake's new song, Over, playing on in the background. His mom gave him the Thank Me Later CD for Christmas, and since then, I've lost my best friend. It's never been the same.
Yeah. Oh my baby! You used to call me on my cell.
There's an expert in this field because I'm lost. I do not know what to do anymore.
Oh man. Not again.
Take a seat.
Man, I thought this was a Drake fan club.
I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the heck are y'all?
I introduced you to Drake. But I had no idea that it was going to spiral into this.
You've been yelling at me every time I've been listening to Drake.
I like Drake music too, but you have taken it too far.
What do you mean you like Drake?
Drake has taken over your entire life.
Psh, I don't know what you're saying.
It is ruining you and our family.
Ruining the family? I'm just upstairs listening to Drake all day. I don't know what
you dropped
saying.
Out of school for Drake.
Dropped
what?
Out of school, now we dumb, Rich.
I don't know what to do. Doctor, take over before I kill him.
Understand, this is your brain. 60% of it has been taken over by Drake.
Feels like 100%. Liam, you're gonna need some help.
I don't need help. I have an overdose on confidence.
Took a while, but I think we got through to him.
I'm sorry, Mom. I'm gonna change. For you too, sister. For you too. And for you too, best friend. I'm so sorry.
Things are becoming so much better now. Liam's finally getting over his Drake addiction.
It's almost like it never happened.
Now he listens to Meek Mill.
He
to win it.
The game begins in 3, 2...
Next up, we have Bishop Ryan's own Mrs. Allen. She's almost as sweet as our next challenge.
Johnny Applestack. The widest part of a red delicious apple is at the top and has 5 distinct knobs at the bottom, with no 2 apples identical in shape. In this challenge, the contestant must stack 5 of them, one on top of the other, forming a freestanding apple tower. If the tower falls, it can be restacked. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination. Really? Game begins in 3, 2, 1...
Hey, Mrs. Allen, how'd you like them apples? Check this out. The challenge is definitely possible. Finally, we have Celt X member Connor Marshall. He'll be rolling into his next challenge.
Sticky balls. In this challenge, the contestant must roll glass marbles across a flat surface in an attempt to stick 5 of them onto double-sided tape attached at the other end. Too slow and the marble will never reach the target. Too fast and they will fly off the edge. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.
Alright, well, this is gonna be interesting.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1.
So here's the deal. We took 2 foods and put them together. Then we got 2 people and made them smell the food. They got it right, they were safe. They got it wrong, they had to eat it.
Please, no! No! No!
Egg sounds good right now, actually. Wait, I can smell it?
Oh my god, yeah, you gotta smell it.
I'm scared my nose is gonna stick into it.
Oh my god, it's egg and what?
I can't even smell it. Am I too close? My nose is gonna touch it. Ew! All I can smell is egg.
I know.
Egg and more egg.
Egg and like, I don't know.
Egg and
like,
icing?
Yeah, icing.
Yo, this is gonna be bomb.
No,
what?
I'm not even that upset with this hard-boiled egg here right now. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's honestly 10 out of 10. Really? Once you get past the initial taste, it's pretty awesome.
It tastes like literal vomit. What are you talking about?
Okay.
Wait,
this has apple.
Oh.
But it also has, what's that word in English? Oh my god.
What is
garlic.
It?
It has garlic and banana or apple.
That's disgusting.
Garlic and banana.
Is that hummus?
What even is hummus? Like, I've lived in Canada for 4 years and I still don't know these foods.
This is weird.
But this one doesn't go little. This one doesn't go good. I'm usually not picky, but this is definitely not the best thing I've eaten. You wanna have mine?
Ew. Oh, it's peanut butter. Cool. Okay, let's say peanut butter and what's the like broccoli or something like that. Not bad.
The same with this with broccoli.
Why would you want crunchy peanut butter?
The texture.
Not bad.
That's not bad.
I love broccoli and I love peanut butter. Thank you guys.
I can't smell anything. You smell anything?
I smell lemon right now.
I smelled lemon as soon as it came in.
Yeah. I smell lemon.
Ugh.
Okay, you guys have 10 seconds.
Is it
lemon and ketchup?
Yeah, lemon pie.
Lemon is that?
Oh, no, I don't want to eat this. I don't want to eat this. I don't want to eat this. Oh my god, what?
Like, you have to bite the lemon.
Is this actually like a lemon? Can I burn it before I eat it?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's how it's gonna be. You all wanna play. I got my eye on you, Laura. Balake! Where is Balake at? No Balake here today? Yes, sir.
My name is Blake.
Are you out of your mind, Blake? What, you wanna go to war?
No.
Because we can go to war. Balake. I'm for real. I'm for real. Azhaley. Is there an Azhaley here? If one of y'all say some silly name, y'all gonna feel my wrath. Now, Azhaley.
Do you mean Ashley?
Oh no! You say your name right now.
Ashley.
Correctly.
Ashley.
Say it right.
Ashley.
Thank you. Now, Samiron. Where are you, Samiron? No Samiron here? Huh? You better be sick, dead, or mute, Samiron.
Here.
Oh man.
Why didn't you answer me the first time, Samiron?
Because it's pronounced Cameron.
Son of a! Get out of my classroom before I break my foot up in your rear! Insubordinate, churlish. Now, Ibadullah.
Present.
Thank you.
He's here.
Yeah.
Saw it.
What are you doing?
Nothing much, just wearing my new school spirit wear. Everyone that's cool has it.
You don't need that to be cool. Watch and learn.
Do you want to see how animals eat their food? Watch closely.
But you know, no big deal.
You know, it's the king of the off the top shot.
That's a nice shot, dog.
Bro, if you got the ball, then that means... Oh no.
Beautiful day! They got helmets on their heads! But I got a one of my own instead! Here we go!
One hour later... Two hours later... 3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Three, two, one.
That's
fight never being watched in front of an alligator sign.
Oh wait, my headphones got
one. Action.
Son of a! You messed up, Samiron! Now you go take your little behind to Mr. Piccione's office!
Sit down. No way. You guys are in the background dancing. What are you doing?
What? What are those? What are those?
Okay.
Did you actually just what?
Oh my god!
ST card and put that stuff away from me.
We're just doing
Thanks.
A shot, miss.
Awesome, cool.
Okay.
That's my energy now. You're gonna be
able to watch it. Jacob, George, you're ready? Success dance in 3, 2, 1.
Success! Success!
You're still here? It's over. Go home.